If you're living in hell or it's a beautiful day, he'll tell a corny joke either way. But whatever it is, you can't get mad, 'cause he's America's favorite dad.
Guy in here can't tell the difference between a hippo and a Zippo. Obviously, one's a little lighter.